Ghanaian singer Mzbel has apologized for her abysmal performance on stage on the second day of this year's Afrochella event. In a statement on her social media platforms, the 16-year singer blamed her poor performance on the monitors on stage that were not working. Before we take a look at her posts, here is a snippet of her performance.
Thank you.